imagination and see. His name, Alonso Gihan, country squire, no longer young, bony, hollow-faced, eyes that burn with the fire of inner vision. Being retired, he has much time for books, studies them from morn till night, and often through the night as well. And all he reads impresses him, fills him with indignation, man's murderous ways towards man. He broods, and broods, and broods. Finally, from so much brooding, his brains dry up. He lays down the melancholy burden of sanity, and conceives the strangest project ever imagined, to become a knight errant, sally forth into the world to right all wrongs. No longer shall he be plain Alonso Gihan, but a dauntless knight, known as Don Quixote de la Mancha. Hear me now, thou bleak and unbearable world, thou art base and debauched as can be. And the knight, his banners all bravely unfurled, now hurls down his gauntlet.